From Chapel Hill, North Carolina. That's my home. I was born and raised in. I've lived in Washington, D.C. now about 30 years. I've not made that my home. I had a birthday last month. Quite a surprise. I'm 82 years old, fifth day of last month. Please. have gone to sleep. Freight train runs
so fast.
Freight train runs so fast. Please don't tell what train I'm on. They won't know what route I'm gone. When I die, Lord, bury me. North Carolina, on New Year's Eve, my mother we'd go to church, or a crowd would get together, go in homes and sing and pray and do nice things. Well, when I was in Washington, I didn't hear any of that one Eve. And I sit in the window trying to listen for somebody to say, Happy New Year, or gun shoot or something. We used to shoot guns down home. Just load, my daddy would load them, we'd shoot them, shoot them right straight up. So I didn't hear no pop gun, no gun, no anything. So when I got to thinking about it, I said, that's kind of sad. It looked like people would say, they're glad to live, or yeah, they would say Happy New Year. And my guitar was on the bed. Now, this is a true story. I'm telling y'all it happened to me. Just before this, my girlfriend died in Chapel Hill, North Carolina. And after she was dead about 3 weeks, maybe less or more, I was standing in the front yard one. This is a dream now, I'm telling you right now. This is a dream now. I dreamed I was standing in the front yard at my home. And I was talking to other neighbors. And while I was standing there, I happened to look up, and I saw something coming towards me, looked like, but I didn't know what it was. And I kept standing there talking, but it looked like it got closer and closer. And the closer it got, the lower it got. And I began to wonder, what in the world is this is coming now? But I didn't say anything to the people who was talking to you. That was a dream. So when the thing come, got right over my head, it stopped. And my girlfriend was named Alice, and it was her spirit. And I says to her this, I said, hello, Alice, what are you doing here? Now here's the word she said to me. Your spirit comes back to see about your old body. And that's where I'm going now, to see about my body. And she was headed for the cemetery where she was buried. Now this is a dream. Then when I got to thinking about, people didn't say Happy New Year or anything. I got to thinking about Alice, and I wonder how was it when you die? You go to paradise, you go to heaven, you go somewhere and wait till a certain time. And I wonder where Alice was. And I sit on the bed and picked up my guitar. And I think I must have went in a trance. I don't know how long I was upstairs on the bed and just picking the guitar. When I come to myself, I was playing a tune I never heard. And I'm gonna play that tune for y'all tonight. Probably forgot it. With my own money, a little girl, wasn't 12 years old. But my mother didn't know what I was doing. I went out one day and went from door to door to ask if anybody wanted somebody to work for them. I asked one lady to let me work for her. That's the way I asked her. She says to me, "What can a little girl like you do?" Oh, I had a lot of stuff. I said, "Miss, I can wash dishes, I can sweep the kitchen, help you with the children, I can help you with the vegetables." And I think before I got through telling her all the things I could do, she told me, "All right." So I started to work for this lady. She paid me 75 cents a month. After a while, she told me she's going to give me more money. Gave me more money, which was 25 cents, and I worked for $1 a month. I worked to give them all my money and asked if I could buy a guitar. She said yes. My mother carried me to the store to buy this guitar, and the man had my mother to come back the next night. He said, because the guitar for you that I have that I think would suit your little girl, my wife keeps it up to the house. It's a demonstrator. You demonstrate on it. He says, now bring it tomorrow night. When I walked in the store, the guitar was on the counter. Well, I just noticed mine. I thought so anyway. I wanted to go up and pick it up, but I didn't do that. So my mother says to him, she says, how much is your guitar? Might be more money than I can pay. He says, I tell you what I'll do. Your little girl want a guitar so bad, you can have for $3.75. And that guitar had to be named Stella. Stella guitar, that's the name of it. Somebody got a Stella in here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have to. But I haven't got that Stella. I have a Stella that was given to me for a present because I talk so much about my Stella. So they give me another Stella. And I have that one now. But after Mama bought my guitar, Mama didn't get much more rest. I was playing it all hours, day and night. Mama raised up and she said to me, put that thing down and go to bed. I said, Mama, let me finish this little tune. Well, Mama would go back to sleep and I'd play 15 to 30 minutes longer, see? I worried everybody to death in the house trying to learn how to play. I used to ask my brother, excuse me, he played a guitar. I'd ask him to show me chords or how to start playing. And the only word I could get from him was say, turn your guitar around or change strings. I can't show you. I changed the strings and I couldn't play it. So I got tired of asking him every time I'd ask him, well, why don't you change the strings? I can't show you nothing. Turn it around, play it the right way, he'd say. But I couldn't play it. And I taught myself my style of playing, which they call it cotton picking style. But I struggled to learn. I was a long time learning, when you get one little tune, just play one little tune and get it right, then you're all right. Then you can play other tunes. So when I got that little tune, that place I played a while ago, that was one of the first little tunes I learned. Then Freight Train. Then from then on, then I just kept going. See? I'm gonna play for y'all now what you call a wheel rag. Thank you. down the road feeling bad. Good Lord, I don't want to be treated. Everybody, I'm going down the road feeling bad. Honey, babe, Lord, I'm going down the road feeling bad. Honey, baby, going down the road feeling bad. Good Lord, I don't want to be treated. Girl, I love have turned her back on me. Girl, I love have turned her back on me. Girl, I love have turned her back on me. Good Lord, I don't want to be treated. Then I'm going down the road feeling bad. Honey, babe, Lord, I'm going down the road feeling bad. Honey, baby, going down the road feeling bad. Lord, I don't want to be treated. I'm going where the climax in my clothes. Going where the climax in my clothes. Going where the climax in my clothes. Good Lord, I don't want to be treated. I'm going where the chilly wind don't blow. Honey, babe, Lord, I'm going where the chilly wind don't blow. Honey, baby, going where the chilling winds don't blow. Good Lord, I don't want to be treated. Going down the road feeling bad. Honey, babe, Lord, I'm going down the road feeling bad. Honey, baby, going down the road feeling bad. Good Lord, I don't want to be treated. I thought I heard a whistle blow.
Yeah.
Thought I heard a whistle blow. Honey, babe, don't. Thought I heard a whistle blow. Good Lord, it blowed like it ain't gonna blow no more. Then I'm going down the road feeling bad. Honey, baby, going down the road feeling bad. Honey, baby, going down the road feeling bad. Lord, I don't want to be treated. Going down the road feeling bad. Honey, babe, Lord, I'm going down the road feeling bad. Honey, baby, going down the road feeling bad. Good Lord, I don't want to be treated. Begin to play songs like that. Going down the road feeling bad and other blues. And then I joined the church, and the deacons in the church told me I could serve God and the devil at the same time. I couldn't play those blues and serve God. So I take your choice. You can serve God or the devil, but you can't do it together. Can't play the blues and serve God. Well, I think you said, well, I'll join the church for better. And if I got to do that, I'll try, but it's a hard thing to stop playing Stella. I love Stella and my blues. But gradually I did stop. I did stop playing the blues and started playing church songs. But that was a hard thing to do because I just love to play the blues, that's right. I'll play a little song now, you call it Ball and Jack.
Doesn't sound like church music to me.
Some banjo music. Well, the strings haven't been changed on this either. The banjo, my brother owned the banjo, and when he comes to work in the evenings, he always plays banjo. But I like the banjo just as well as he did. When he'd go to work, I'd get the banjo down and break the strings on it. When he'd come home and have his dinner, he'd usually go in and play his banjo. And I'd watch him just as close when he'd get ready to go in there. I'd done broke the string, put the banjo back. I'd go in, get up under the bed or behind the door. And when he'd take it down, you'd hear the string say, "Take it, leave me." Here's what he would say. He never scolded me. He never said, "Did you have my banjo? Who broke the string?" or anything. He just his sign. "She's done it again. I wish she'd leave my banjo alone." And I'd be looking at him behind the door under the bed somewhere. I think if he'd give me a good shake and tell me not to do it again, I think probably I would have stopped. But he never did say anything. He didn't say, "Don't play my banjo." He never did say that. So he might have liked me to break the strings. I don't know. Anyway, the strings sometimes would stay like that a long time. And I would play the three strings just as much as I did the others, you know. It didn't stop me from playing it because the string was broke. I'm going to play a little tune with y'all, but I learned to play when I was breaking strings on my brain.
Thank you.
everybody sing it. All our sins and grief to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we often forfeit. Oh, what needless pains we bear. All because we do not carry everything to God. No one singing but me, I don't know. Everybody sing. What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and grief to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we often forfeit. Oh, what needless pains we bear. All because we do not care.
Going to heaven in a brown pea shell. Oh,
my tobacco. I pawned my pipe. I pawned everything that was in my sight. Oh, Lord of me, did I shake sugary? Everything I got, everything I got. I pawned my hat, I pawned my shoes, I pawned everything that I could use. Oh, Lord of me, I shake sugary, everything I got. Everything I got's gone. Well, I have a little secret I ain't gonna tell. I'm going to heaven and I ain't going to
change sugary. Everything I got's done gone. Everything I got's done gone.
I chew my tobacco, I spit my juice. I would raise cane, but it ain't a bit of use. Oh, Lord of me, did I shake sugary?
Everything I got's done gone. Everything I got's done gone.
Everything I got's done gone.